So while so much of the focus is spent around thinking about menstrual bleeding and when it starts and when it ends, perimenopause can have such a profound impact on so many different areas of the body. Estrogen, which declines during this time, literally has receptors all over the body, not just impacting your periods, but impacting your temperature regulation, impacting mood, impacting joints, and the like.